But the kid is not my son.
Oh, hello. Activated status, ready to blast my poop into a plunger. Ah, predator. Totally can't tell which one's me. Monkey! Monkey cat. Maybe just cat.
Monkey me.
It's just like it happened with me.
Don't be reckless. We have to. You're kidding, right?
Monkey with the mommy milkers, emoji weary face.
Emoji weary face. Mom is walking like a cat, and it's cat ears. Just hold on. A little longer. $10, I'm gonna get one shot, obviously. Not actually, because I doubt I'm gonna get one shot already. We both did exactly.
Tamaki with the mommy milkers, emoji weary face.
Oh, I thought she was gonna do like a breath attack. Oh, Dio! What is going on over here? Dio! No, that's Kakashi, actually. She just get bigger. Whoa, what the? Oh, I was not expecting that. I thought it was gonna be the tribal dance.
The King Crimson.
Killing Crimson now. I thought she grabbed her. Oh. Oh. Oh, crap, I forgot about the King Crimson. Ludwig with the sword on his back. Oh, I forgot about that. Not the Kakashi. Oh, that's Dio. That's Kakashi. Wait. Oh. That's the King Crimson. Oh, there's Kakashi. There we go.
Hey, are you okay?
No. Dead. Nothing but pain.
Obviously, you should ascend with your coloring choosing.
I'm trying to grab my crap. Pick it up. Ah, other plans for me, huh? I die trying to grab my crap. Oh, I tried dodging, but I accidentally hit L3 instead of actually dodging. Barely any damage. No!
We're probably going to have 10 plus 10 heals at endgame.
100? I did say, I think this is the dancer of this game for a couple reasons. Come on! Oh!
10 and 10.
Where'd you go? Oh, what the? I'm not even him, man. Oh, I thought she was gonna do a dash at me. She's only doing that when I die.
I watched the video on the hardest bosses, but stopped at the invading hottie.
The invading hottie? Who's the invading hottie?
Invading executioner.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, not the Kakashi. Crap, what am I doing? I'm clicking everything other than yes. Ew, did you see what I pulled out on accident? The sickle. Sick old man.
That SHOA, definitely the dancer.
No, no, that's what I said. Why am I getting Davis? I didn't do anything for him. That's definitely what I wanted to do so much. I couldn't hold my excitement towards doing that right there. Oh crap, I didn't see it.
I wish we could set our bus to any input within reasonable range, along with Thigh Slider because of scene habits. Deep habits.
I don't know which way she's looking. Oh, she's looking at me.
Remember who I am?
I didn't know which way she was looking. I didn't know if I was looking at her butt or her face. Can't even get any good screenshots with the achievements. Why is Stampy here?
It's called Real Stampy Cat. Any of the other ones are fake. Probably won't post on here.
Yeah, I'm Stampy in my thing. I didn't really watch him, but...
New stage.
What is that? $500 worth to one guy. Let's go, Kakamaru. Wolf bang over the thing. What the?
Absolute fang over fang.
Sigma? Why'd Sigma come out? Good stuff coming up.
Little nightmares.
Prototype! The prototype sword! That's what it looked like, but that's just a cloak or whatever. Actually, maybe it is a sword arm. I don't know. It's getting dropped to the floor a bunch of times. That is some low frame rate when I look at that grass. I'm just going to a door, it doesn't matter. Monkey. Wait a minute. What, Reaper Leviathan popping up or something? Yep, there he is. Nicola was the, whatever it is. The breath boy, wasn't he? Doesn't explain why he started using Shadow Clone Jutsu against the thing.
Get here, but, well. Don't worry.
decision, after all.
I was supposed to keep you all safe. I'm sorry.
Come on, Yakumo. We like you because you're always pushing forward and not dwelling on the past. We all looked up to you growing up. So pull yourself together already.
Sorry.
What did I just say?
You're still as fierce as ever, aren't you?
I really am glad, though. I didn't think I would ever see you again. Thank you, Yakumo.
How do you manage to get hungry in here? What?
I guess stomachs don't know any better.
Here, take this.
You're Onigiri! I've been waiting for this. So good.
She human?
I'm pretty sure. Actually, I don't even know.
You always wanted more.
I'm satisfied. Because, you know.
Human, you know.
Hey, wait.
So, Yakumo. There's something I'd like you to do for me. Do you remember how you used to hold me when I was little? Could you?
Why she stone?
Come on, fucking turn off phone. Because of the, if you want, like, the breath of a successor at the end of that one, Nicola turned the stone. It's, well, it just happens, I don't know. Okay. What the hell? Oh, not the Roblox concert. Forgot about that. headphones are so dukes.
If I slow down now, she'll give me a real earful.
Thank you. Now I probably have like 20 screenshots, yep.
You've got me in your pocket now. You're already carrying a lot on your shoulders. Let me help take some of the load, okay? Well, time to move. Come on, let's get going. Just you wait. I swear I'll make that bastard pay for what he's done.
Ultima Knight, obviously. Alright, let's see if this is a sword arm or not. Alright, yeah, this is cloth. Not cloth, this thingy. Bane.
Such a moving scene.
No one cared until I put the fry basket on my face.
You, Mito.
Interesting. I don't see little Jack anywhere.
No one cared until I put the fry basket on my face.
Of course he got little simps. I look cooler than him. Garmadon. Obviously, this is what it was gonna be when he punched him in the stomach.
Gregorio. Okay, he just plops onto the ground. Oh, I thought it was gonna be a dotard.
Get back here!
overwhelming enemies. Oh, that's very long. What the hell? Stinky. A very long blade here. This is...
Go to base, I think.
Yeah, I will in a second. I just want to do something. Where is it? Raping. Wait, but he was in a sixth sense, that's why. Oh, why do I keep clicking next? Or whatever the button is.
H just gonna keep on Queen's Claw.
What are you doing here, boy? Mm-mm-mm. Rubble, 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 rubble. Stop scratching my carpet. Stop that. Stop, stop, stop. Stop, stop, stop.
Cat dog.
Obviously.
That's great range.
Play Ben 10 theme.
Why Ben 10 theme, Papa? Oh. Rappers, even Eminem is afraid to diss. There's false information here. That's some nice false information. I don't see that.
Shouldn't you be going to bed?
What happened? Pissing in your mouth?
Shouldn't you be going to bed?
I can't go to bed on my own terms.
Weren't you told by... Oh wait, no, that's at Angels. You need to go to bed at 10.
Yeah.
How come you don't do what Jason doesn't? Because your dad wants you to go to bed at 10?
No, because I'll just get in trouble. And he doesn't. Unless Angel's literally up there.
Shut up, Mark. Even though he screams at
the top of his lungs, no matter what. Well, I must go now.
Alright.
Mainly because my mom's about to get home soon. And, she's an idiot and swerved off the road. Even though there's like 3 inches of snow.
Pod.
She gets stuck on our road when there's 1 inch of snow. Like 1 to 2 inches. I'm not even joking. We've seen it happen on multiple occasions. Not her get on fully, like, her get stuck. And then her be able to get herself unstuck while staying in the car still. Other than once where she got stuck in like 2 to 3 inches of snow and couldn't get out.
Women moment.
Woman moment.
No. Here's the thing. She has never lived outside of Schenectady.
Oh. Well, I've only lived around like. Well, as a baby out of Troy, but...
Okay.
Well, either way, you think that she'd be used to driving snow after... Hold on, let me do the math.
I've lived at sea.
50 minus 18. She was 42. So she's been driving for 42 years and still isn't used... actually over 14 years because... Or 42 years because of her permit, and she's still not used to the snow. It's just stupid. Yeah, but my brother just, my dad just like, calm down, where did you get stuck? Okay, goodbye now. She just didn't want to deal with it. Like, we only have, 4 to 5 inches of snow right now?
5-4 years old or something, I didn't hear the numbers, but damn.
Wouldn't you say that's what it is?
I have no idea at all. I was told that we're gonna get a bunch of snow and I had the shovel, but... miles down there. She said there's barely anything.
I was told we're in like a total place that are supposed to get snow in New York. It's going to be anywhere between 8 to 15. If my mom sees the letter that the school gave me that says I need to, that I should go in on Tuesdays and Fridays, I'm gonna try and convince her to not have me do that. Because there's no point. I'm just gonna be sitting in a classroom with no teacher or anything in there. Like, what's the point, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, what's the point if I'm here or in school? It's the exact same thing. The only difference is I'm in school. Well, goodbye now.
Yes. Why is this damn fire crap so stinky? I didn't even throw it. Where'd it go? Why does it keep going up there? Woman moment?
Make another save file for a character. I wanna see a new look.
Wait a minute. You're not supposed to have... What? Why is
you need them all to be in the hot spring already, then don't go into the hot spring in camera mode, them tits.
You can't use what's it called? Camera mode. Then don't go into the hot spring, cause it makes you look back at them. Where are these splashes coming from? cause it just makes you look back at your memories when you click options.
Leave the springs.
I am leaving the springs. And Marcus sus?
Don't enter water.
You can't. It makes you go
then
into
try.
The... It makes you look at the memories. I tried it last time. God damn it. Why do I have to go to the missile to do it?
Make your character wear a towel.
I've already done that. Mauricio.
I shall make this for you.
Can you hear me? I want to try something first. What the? Sombra! A little bit at least. Mercy. This is the one I picked. To base it off of. I have to put an extension on it. Oh, not that one. Why the? Why does it look like a yogurt? Her eyes. Oh, okay then. Oh, okay then. Google, let me get a look. Show me this guy's balls.
There's like 50k eyebrows for no reason.
I know. No. It's too fluffy. What is that?
Looks like shit in hair.
Is there a banana on her head?
Wait.
Rape.
You can make dog ear that fluffy thing.
Poop.
R.E.M. Stchinkai.
What did you say? That's what that sounded like. Get the fucking extension out of here.
It's still there.
I know it's there. Server resolve. Ah. Yes. Because I want a floating piece of crap next to me.
What is the tumor?
It's a placeholder for now.
Karoni. Okay, buddy.
Actually, it is... the wizened one. Going. Forgot the button. Go back. Oh.
Not even the same hair.
Okay, I'm fixing it. What the? Where are you going? Back up. What? How did it get all the way over there? Alright, hold on. What? Get back here. Oh. Go up. Hold on. Mauricio. Year of my cock. Dude holding up.
Grandpa Parks give you deals on the food you love.
So I'm in the girls' bathroom at Walmart, and I see this in my stall.
Cool.
So I'm in the girls' bathroom
I was thinking about 02, but she looks stupid by this.
Grubhub perks. Where's this green I'm hearing about? Oh.
Glowing towel.
It just looks like a giraffe. Blood? Why is that a thing? Now where's this?
Only horse would wear that kind of dress.
Go down. Why is it up there?
As you can see, ass cheeks are highlighted in the towel. Cottontail again, I don't know. What is that? Oh, it's a nail. Oh, it's a nail spike. put the heart on.
Alright, hold on. Sworn I seen it. Where is it? Oh. Don't know why it just sits there floating. Jotaro's got. I mean, not Jotaro, Star Platinum.
Go to face paint.
Blinding light. What am I doing in the face paint? JoJo lips?
The hard.
I'm putting in a language you can
put
understand.
Star on N2, obviously.
A star? It's way too much crap already going on.
Chad.
I've seen the star.
Onto neck.
Oh.
The star goes on neck, obviously. Don't do it to head.
Not enough for one, though.
face paint star.
I don't have any room there.
Nod.
I don't have any room there. Let's realize what I'm doing. Yo, where's the star? It's gone.
Why the eyeshadow or whatever?
Because. It's horrible.
Purple star, obviously. It's on the left side, by the way.
This is the left side, you nut. Do you mind turning?
Not from the back, which is your pole.
Where are you going? is it? Keep getting sucked away. Gabagoo, when I take the piece of paint off.
You need to write, yes I am in Mandarin while butt fucking mighty evil now.
Why? I felt like I already did that two times over. Why'd you bring a Reese's Puff into my room and leave it on the ground?
You can make the hearts on your face glow.
Well, yeah, I figured with the colors. What are you doing?
Unfortunately, even though my character is brighter than the sun, it grants me no advantage at all.
Hey, why are they blue? So they're the same color as my straps. What are you doing jumping across my room because you turned around and there was a shoe? Wait, did that say support gifts? Nasty. I'd like to wear this one, but I cannot. But this does the exact same thing, so this is good. turd. Mauricio. Slim Shady.
Kanehurst.
What was I supposed to do here? Investigate something.
Let's get through this quickly. You have to use every tool you have, right?
No.
It won't open?
Yo, how do I not have that opened? Maybe there would be something here now. Aw. That hit me.
The lost one. Be
these dumb sea urchins. Yo, my frames just went up. And then it's gonna go Dukes. Yeah, up there it is.
It looks like it was over.
going the right way then. Oh, stinky. Yo, what is this? Is there really a need for this? Yup. Oh, hey. You jack off the richest person in China.
Look, there used to be just ruins here, but now they've been turned into a desert. The successor who created this crypt used their very last ounce.
Wait, what? Oh, Jackboss, there we go.
The wind scattered salt from a dried up lake over the land nearby, making it barren. Now it's the same kind of desolate place as the one where Eva was born.
So that's explaining why it's sand and not.
If one of us fell to the first, the other would have the last of their humanity. Eva is waiting for me, just over there. I'm talking too much. Anyway, I'm going on ahead. This is between me and Eva.
Hey, you think we're gonna let you do that? Muhammad Abdul.
Let's get going too.
Yep. You're draining from your feet. I guess me too. But what's that do? Oh, it's sucking the ichor. Boss mechanic that's gonna happen soon.
Take your pick. I'll follow. Did you see that?
Never expected that.
I'd like to hurry, but we need to be careful. I'll just keep an eye out while you're busy.
I missed.
What do you think that might be?
Huh. That's trying to poop. On my wrist.
I think we'll be safe if we stay on solid ground.
Gonna get jumped? Yep. Yep. No, I should be staying away from you. Judd. Come on, come on. Wait, there's nothing over here. I've been drained. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Ah. Why are you here?
Are you okay?